Right, what are you watching?
Neighbours.
Nothing I want there. All right?
Yeah, there's nothing really.
And the fridge predicts that you want to look in the bottom to check there.
Marge Crespo.
Dudri, Campo, Jimmy.
And rapist.
Oh, Louis.
Catfish.
Frankie.
Shitty wolves. Shitty crap wolves.
Frankie, we love the eyes.
Right, so the fridge predicts, right, that you'll be wanting to look in the bottom. So, when you close it, it already opens the bottom for
we'll
you.
Missed that, you have to do that again, sorry.
And then you get pissed off, right? You're thinking, nothing in that one. So it guesses you probably want to check the top again.
And it opens up.
Magic. Look at this. But if you find what you want, the odds are you'll just be nice and like, nothing opens.
Straight on, straight. Alright, babe. I'm going to put my beers in the fridge, guys.
Hey, look at this place, Bree.
Right, folks, it's the beginning of much smoking and inebriation.
This is my fridge, freezer, bottle t-shirts of mine.
What have you got in there, Luke?
It's like a crib. What have you got in your fridge?
Vegetables, yeah. Chips,
very healthy, very good.
Foster's mug, bread, chicken, garlic bread, and a few other bits and shit there. It's fine. Anything in here?
It's not really communal, but just help yourself kind of thing. I mean, okay. If you get munchies in the night, grab grapes, but
wicked
if
enough.
Someone says to you the next day, where are my grapes? You'd be like, oh, okay.
So okay.
I'll buy
pants.
You some new ones.
Okay. Okay. All right. I don't know if Matt's here, but I think Matt's still at your place.
Yeah, he's still at the party.
Shower.
Number one.
Shower. Toilet.
Number one.
Light.
Number one. Is that your doorbell?
Probably.
Yeah, that's
a
good
one.
And
the residents.
48
beers.
I do.
I'm
Ben
Wise. Hey, man, I'm glad we meet you again, dude. I'm glad to see you.
Rock and roll.
Schmidt.
And there's Schmidt.
I do. I tell them
it's not ahoy.
He's got spikes wherever he goes.
He's a northerner. He's a northerner.
Do we just do the grand tour? Should we go upstairs?
Yeah. We'll
get upstairs just for a
second. We're going
to skin it up. Oh, we haven't seen Dan Air, have we?
You've seen Dan Air, haven't you?
Oh, dude. Fucking awesome, dude.
Woo! You should have a light on.
Yeah, the lights on.
You're not
gonna
get down
there.
I'll get
down.
Turn it off.
I will fucking beat you, mate, if you lock me in yet.
Nah, they will lock us in there.
Is that it?
How far is it going?
It's a fucking Second World War bomb shelter.
Santa could be asleep. She's not asleep, alright!
Yes, we're coming for her.
My bro? Are you decent?
You sure? Yeah. Come in, Johanna's room!
Bugger.
Hello, man.
This is my poster.
Oh, oh I've met Anna. Oh, this is Anna. Say hello to the camera, Anna.
It's Hannah.
Hannah, you're a movie star.
It's from Glastonbury.
Well it's street, just outside.
Hannah, say, hello, I'm Hannah from Glastonbury.
No, I'm not from Glastonbury, I'm from Walton.
Okay, she's from Walton.
He's from South Africa, Glastonbury's cool. Just say you're from Glastonbury.
Who's
I says? Everyone.
Check.
The force be with you.
Yeah, that
was on my birthday last year in Cardiff. Amy the barmaid, do you remember her?
Yeah, she's fit.
Yeah, man,
she's so fit.
We have Joe, who also lives here. Where's a good picture of Joe? There he is. Joe is our other flatmate. And some other various photos.
Must be an old dude, huh?
No.
Check out my picture.
Yeah, this guy here.
Check out mine.
Okay, then we have, okay.
What a legend.
We have the 24-inch widescreen. Xbox One, Xbox Two is around somewhere, and a little TV.
Next door.
The bass guitar, newly acquired.
All right.
The phone, next to it. I won this at bowling.
I did. I beat everyone to top score at work. And the strokes, which we've seen in Cardiff.
Yeah, let's go. Schmidt's been the guy from Telford. He loves Wolverhampton Wanderers. Hence the Wolves. Got some funny pictures. Oh. Do you remember I bought around that stuff called Salvia at that time?
Yeah, I see this picture.
Yeah. So, check this out, right? I bought around the stuff called Salvia and I said I freaked out on it big time.
There's the other one.
Check it out, ready? This is me on Salvia.
Oh,
finger movement, face movement. Check it out.
Where's Ronald Schmidt that's he's like completely munged out on it?
I don't know, but check out his mate. Where is he? Joe Illy. Joe Illy is Mr. T. There's a better picture of him somewhere. Man, where are they? You might have been just laying the thing. Never mind. Come on, let's go. My bed, where I must be. 7 times a day. Check the stones.
Oh no!
Check the tissue. Ready? Make your eyes up. Various photos of people. We can ride the moon. We're here hours to see Betsy. Many a night have I had with Betsy. Mum and Dad, I'll make you proud. My television, my free NTL digital box, which gets me channels such as... CBeebies.
Nice.
Baby. And also the Xbox, which is no longer there because it is downstairs. Due, in part, to a Halo session, which will be had imminently. Box of munchies. We
new leader. This guy's fucking loaded. Oh no! You know what? This is embarrassing. Oh, ahoy!
Dirty washing, as most students do have. Wonderful.
Hello. Liar. This is a
tribute.
That sounds cool.
Oh, that's it. That's the band name.
Name me Jess and Jess means Name. Work it.
See, I wonder if you could...
Everybody's trying to think of group names,
aren't they? If you got signed up, if you said to the like, record company, no, this is my band, though.
Don't mean Jason, just mean Nathaniel.
Yeah,
I'd be like, get the fuck out of my office. You can't, I'm not going to sign a band whose name is like that. Just rude. That's it, I'm like killing babies.
He just filmed me, right, and he had it recorded. I didn't realise. I looked at him, looking at that, looking at me. I put my face in, he's got the viewfinder around the other way, and I went...
Who left the fucking front door open, eh?
I didn't.
Is it you?
Nothing to do with me. Sunday morning and we are leaving Luke's household.
Have you seen Luke?
Yeah. We're going to go wake him up now.
Let's wake Luke up.
Luke, you knob, open the door. Good morning, Bri. We're going to...
Luke, you've got to get up, we've got to go.
Why?
Because we've got to go to work.
What time?
Soon.
How soon?
Luke, we've got to go now.
We've got to go right now.
Okay. Well, let me get up now.
Hey, take it easy, you try to sleep.
Ahoy. Weather is miserable and we are leaving. Very, very miserable.
It's been a pleasure. We've been wrecked all weekend.
Ahoy! Cheers,
see
mate.
See you a bit, lad.
Beer can.